Realized that somebody been hit by a bus, allegedly. They just kept going. We need to realize, man, the day and time is really going on. Like, nobody's safe no matter where you go. We did 3 murder scenes tonight. You know what I mean? It's like being our 3rd one, and we're on our way to the 4th murder scene. It's getting real hectic. People need to realize it's the day and time, man, and get in touch with the higher powers. I personally believe that the world is coming to an end. That's your team. And we are the first news team on site. Right now, the cops taking statements over there. You got a crowd of people. You smell of death in the air, man. Again, this is Cal Booth reporting live from North Penn Station. We're the first camera crew on site. Allegedly, they say the 25 bus robot hit the bystander, pedestrian, they kept going, left him in the middle of the street, and there you do, you see right now, the body, that is the sheet, that is the body actually under the sheet that you're looking at.
Like the river line, and I'll be spitting lies, and I kill it every time. Spit that candle dope, you can either get high or die. Check how I ride through the east side.